Okay, for option one, the probability of picking two red cards. The probability of picking the first red card. Is 26 over 52 equals 1/2. Probably picking the second red card is 26 minus 1 and 52 minus 1 equals 25 and 51. Okay, so then we multiply 25 over 51 by 1/2. Equals 25 over 102. Probability of 0.2451. Or 24.51%. Okay. Two. Using the calculator would be like 25 C2 over 52 C2. Okay, this is the second option, would be conditional probability, which PR2R1 equals 26 over 52 times 25 over 51. Over 26 over 52. 25 over 51. Okay, so option two has a greater probability of occurring.